your skin. Today, I'm going to share three key points that will help you to become more successful on meeting our clients where they need to be. First, let's talk about one of the most important things in any industry, but particularly in the aesthetic industry, and that's communication skills. Really being able to have that conversation with our clients is key to understanding what they want. Part of that communication is listening. Having a good consultation with our clients should always be at the forefront in beginning any relationship. So that consultation of explaining what we have to offer them to meet their skin wellness goals and listening very closely to what they are looking for. Remembering that our industry is growing incredibly, and that's a beautiful opportunity for all of us. But as the industry grows, more confusion comes our way, not only for us as the professional, but most certainly for the consumer. So we need to keep it simple. And that's our second step, is really keeping it simple for the client. Because there are so many products out there, there's so much trending, so many changes, and advanced type treatments. When we are able to keep it simple for our clients, it makes it more attainable for them. They're more likely to stick to a daily skincare regimen. They're more likely to stick to whatever it is that you're prescribing for them. You know, skin is a very complex subject. And us being the experts, I feel it's imperative that we simplify this complex subject, meaning skin is the largest uninterrupted organ of the body. So when we can bring our communication skills, our education of this complex subject, meaning the largest organ of the body, and simplify it for the client, their skin wellness goals can be met much better because they have a good understanding. Education is key to everything that we do. It always helps in our path to success when we're more educated. So when we can educate our clients, when we can simplify things for our clients, the outcome will always be better. And last, it's having good follow-up with our clients and really making it personal, keeping that communication ongoing, beyond just marketing and specials that we may offer in our spa or discounts. It's really having that follow-up where we connect with them on a regular basis to check in. Checking in to see how's your skin doing? What's working for you? What's not working for you? What are you confused about? And again, keeping that line of communication open, we have a much better success rate that way. So three key points. Number one, communication. Have good communication skills yourself and be sure that you're listening to what your client is wanting. Second, make sure that you simplify everything for the client so they can make it a reality in their life, something very attainable. And lastly, having that ongoing follow-up and communication and relationship with the client is going to ensure that you as an esthetician are successful.